And former Vice President Atiku Abubakar has asked the federal government to declare a state of emergency over the state of insecurity in the country after bandits abducted scores of students in Katsina. In a statement, Atiku said the government must abandon old strategies and embrace better ones. He added that the strategies must include 24-hour armed military guard for each school in the affected states.